Hi, my name's Paul Sonner, and I'm an instructor of violin at the Interlochen Arts Academy. You know, one of the things I notice is that sometimes students will get some dirt or some grease or something on their bow, and then, oh, what do I have to do? Do I have to rehair? Is that the only solution? Well, it's not, and I'd like to show you the best way to do it. The best way to clean it is to have denatured alcohol. This is what a luthier would use if he were to do, or she were to clean it for you in the shop. There are other things you can use. You can use rubbing alcohol if that's all you have and it's an emergency. Problem is there is oil in rubbing alcohol, and that oil will remain on the hair of your bow. You can still rosin over and play, but it will be visible, and it's not the ideal situation. Ideally, this is what you would use. So let's take a look at the bow and see the dirt that I'm going to clean off. This is just a bow that I found at Interlochen. So take a piece of paper towel or a cloth, clean cloth, and get a little of the product on there. And then just simply work it in to the hair. And it does a pretty darn good job of getting it all off. You can even use this process if there's too much rosin on your bow and you just want to clean it off and have fresh start for whatever reason. So you can see it does a good job. It's all out. Certainly the hair is a lot cleaner. I could do further work on this. I just wanted to make an example of what it could be. Then you let it dry. And if you want, after it's dried, you can take the screw off, take the hair, and then you can comb it out to separate the hairs again. And it will be very clean and ready to go. Just plenty of fresh rosin down there. And there, it's all cleaned off. Hope you remember it. It works, and it's a valuable lesson.